Good morning, CGS.
Good morning, Chester Grade School. We would like to start the morning with a moment of silence.
Now, please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag
for all. And now for today's announcement.
Good morning, CGS. Today is Tuesday, November 8th. Today is Election Day.
Woo!
The menu for today is barbecue pulled pork on bun, peas, pears, and milk. Attention staff, don't forget tonight's PTS meeting at 6:30 p.m. Good luck to the CGS boys basketball team as they take on Redbud Lutheran at home tonight. Game time is 5:30. Staff, don't forget our next Positive Give Back Community Jeans Day will be this Wednesday, with the money being donated for a memorial in honor of Officer James Brockmeyer. Sign-up sheet is in the lounge. Now for proposal number 4 from the last Project Give Back to the Community Jeans Day. Project number 4 was from Lily Koch, who is here to talk about her donation. Lily?
Hi, I am Lily Koch. I am an 8th grade student who received money from the Positive Give Back to the Community Project. I donated my money to Miss Harrell's sister-in-law, Natasha Harrell, to help pay for medical expenses. This made me feel good because I know that the money will be used for something good and she will appreciate it.
Great job, Lily. Stay tuned tomorrow for proposal number 5. CGS would like to give a big congratulations shout out to Mrs. Tyndall. Mrs. Tyndall was recently selected as the winner of the VSP Vision Cares Gift of Sight contest. An email from VSP Global Public Relations stated that they had received many entries for its contest and was especially moved by Mrs. Tyndall's story. Her story was submitted by her sister Beth Winketer, who talked about how much Ms. Tyndall goes above and beyond to help students see the world through a new lens. CGS is so glad that Ms. Tyndall is being recognized for something we already knew. Congratulations, Ms. Tyndall, you deserve it. And now for a new segment we will run every Tuesday called Coach's Corner. Do you appreciate everything you can do with your hands? Here's a trivia question for you. The bones in your hands are no stronger than A, a drink, B, a lead pencil, or C, a baseball bat. Stay tuned tomorrow for the answers to this week's Coach's Corner fun fact. And now for On This Day in History. On November 8, 1731, in Philadelphia, Benjamin Franklin opens the first U.S. library. Students, always remember, the art of being wise is the art of knowing what to overlook. Thank you for watching and have a great day.